The university should welcome a diversity of opinion and diversity of ideas. I think that fosters debate from which people can learn. And if you're trying to shut down a particular point of view, then I think the only ones who lose are the students.
The Miller Center's decision to hire Marc Short, a former Trump administration official, was criticized widely across the university. Two professors even resigned from the center over the appointment. We sat down with Marc Short to hear what he brings to UVA.
I served as White House Director of Legislative Affairs, which meant that my job was to help make sure that the Trump administration's agenda was advanced through Congress as best possible.
Short joined the campaign in summer of 2016 when Mike Pence was tapped as Trump's running mate. He left the White House this past July and less than 1 month later began working with the Miller Center.
I felt like I'd completed a full 2 years of duty. Those were wonderful days that I got to spend in the White House. I look at them as feeling it was a very blessed experience for me. But for me and my family, it was the right time. So I'm really excited to be a senior fellow here at the Miller Center. The Miller Center studies the presidency. And obviously, there's a lot to study around the Trump presidency. It's certainly been a very polarizing couple years for this administration. Having a center here where you can study the presidency in a comfortable environment that explores and challenges the benefits and demerits of each administration is something that students can learn from.
Short's appointment immediately met fierce opposition. An online petition protesting his hiring circulated throughout the summer. UVA's own Melvin Leffler and William Hitchcock left their professorships at the Miller Center just before Marc Short's August 1st start date. Leffler spoke to WUVA in the midst of the controversy.
What we are saying in this letter of resignation is, wake up, colleagues at the University of Virginia. Wake up, students. We really do believe that the Trump administration poses a fundamental threat to basic values. We do not think that people who have been principal defenders and facilitators of this administration should be normalized and should be honored. And that is what is happening here. And that is what I object to.
I'm sorry that there are some who chose to disaffiliate over my appointment, but I'm grateful for those that have welcomed me here. And I hope that this university, Thomas Jefferson University, is a place where free speech is welcomed and where diversity of opinion is welcomed.
Reporting from the Miller Center, I'm Liz Brown-Kaiser, WUVA News.